Gormax, yar! Apples? What the heck is that? Someone's made fruit medley. What the hell is that? I'll just put it in there. Oh, that was you. I just whacked it in the chest for you, mate. Yeah, definitely, yeah. Oh, glomma poop. Nice. That's a bit of sanity right there, boys, or glomma goop. I thought it gave sanity.
Nope.
Really? Oh, no, it's like, is that health and hunger, isn't it? Health and hunger, isn't it? Yeah, and drain sanity. Yeah, I got it backwards. A lot of a bee just came out of the freezer. I don't want meat. I just punched in the. Alright. Last day of autumn, boys. What's next? What's next on your list of things to do? I hope everyone has their winter gear ready. I think we're good as well. We're doing alright. We need to get some more poop to fertilize all this crap down here, but apart from that, I think we're ready to go. And we've got to just try and survive winter then. It shouldn't be that difficult. Oh, there's a dirt mold over here. I'll try and grab it. But B-Flow is freaking hating me, so. It'd be more meat for us as well, so. You can always have more meat for the drying racks. I'm going to find you. Hopefully we can try and find some during winter and get the awesome breezy vests, whatever the hell they're called. The winter ones.
The puppy vest.
Puppy vest, that's the awesome ones there.
Yeah, but you need a winter qualifying for that, so.
Yeah. So, but you know, I'm now gonna kill this qualifying over here. And hopefully during winter time we might be able to get a winter qualifying. Good luck. Yep, he's down. Lovely stuff. More meat. Another quellophant trunk as well, saying. I think if memory serves me well, a cooked quellophant trunk is really good, isn't it? I think it is. It's like 40 health in it or something. Yeah, I thought it was. I don't foresee anyone dying quite soon anyway. But then again, you never know in the world of Don't Starve, do you, say? Oh, shit, we got dogs, get back to base.
Shit.
Get back home, boys, best you can. My sanity is a little bit low because I was fighting a qualifying, but apart from that, though, it's alright. Alright, I can go in there, good. Berries can go in here. Everyone back at home, are they? No, not yet. Where is... Oh, you're over there, are you? Wilson, mate, are you alright, dude? You're gonna be out in the middle of nowhere. I don't think we're near 10 spires. We should be right, should we say? Bring on you. There you come. There's a fire one. Careful, look out. Get away from the base. No, I got him. You fire hounds, that's not good. Ooh, careful that, boys. Careful with that. I'm more worried about, another fire one over here. Over here. Oh shit, man, good. I lose all of our grass. No, leave it. It's a lost cause. I thought that was further away than that. Oh. Ah! Oh, we did lose all of it. I am bad then. Nice one, buddy. You're a hero to all grass kind. Oh, war balloons. Oh, look at them. Eh, yeah, come in handy.
Should they put the woods on fire?
Are you alright, buddy?
Yes.
Alright, good.
Okay, I have two hound dudes, so we can make at least one sewing kit.
We shouldn't need it for the first winter, but for the second one, that's when we'll be a bit of a bastard. Get away. My sound's a bit low, so I'll stand next to Glummer for a little while, I guess. Oh, that was action packed.
Let's all hug Glummer.
Yep, literally all hug Glummer. Get some sanity back. Here comes winter, boys. It's here. This is where your sanity just increases like crazy. Alright, I won't need you. I can use this. Oh, we've got a lot of meat over here. I'll follow behind you with some meat reducer and get that prime and ready to go.
I have also 3 monster meat on.
I don't even want to just use the big meat for now, so we've got tons of this stuff, so...
Shit.
Oh! What happened? Oh, come on, buddy! Where are you at? Where are you at? Alright, stay there. I'm coming. I'm coming, buddy. I am coming. I'm coming. Leave it with me, boys. To be over here somewhere, shouldn't I? The pig's fighting the bloody the walrus already. So the walrus is here. Already. Alright, I'm here. Where are you at? Well, Sam. Hey, buddy.
Thanks.
Pick up your stuff, because you're probably going to be feeling very, very cold. So I jinxed that. No one's died in ages. Yeah, we'll be fine. Fucking jinxed that bastard, didn't I? Ha! That walrus is getting a bit. Look out, buddy. Wolfang. Look out. Are you right, Wolf? Yeah. I'll say Wolf's cat. Do you want to just kill him or not? Yeah, I got him. He's down. Are you alright? Yeah, are you good? Get back to base, mate.
Okay.
Yeah, I will. I got his hat, by the way. So yeah, he's dead. I got him. Right, we got his hat. I got one more bit of meat. We got the tusk and his bow pipe. So
oh, yeah, nice going.
That's one out of three, by the way. There's fucking like two of them still left. There was four of them. One there, two. Yep, there. We've got two more to go and fight if you guys are up for it. Can we go and destroy their home as well? Like, hammer down their home and well done. I don't know if we can. I ain't got a bloody clue. Must make sure we keep a fire going at all times as well. Right. Oh, walking cane hype! Nice! Increased movement speed.
Good for those long journeys.
Definitely.
Especially in winter.
Yeah. Oh, what's he doing over here? Dumbass spiders. How come the bees are still out anyway? I thought they disappeared during winter time. Right, we're good for now. Alright. I need to get a plan of what I'm doing tomorrow. I ain't got a bloody clue, actually. Ugh, those hurts.
I'm cold. So,
do you have your winter gear on you?
Nope.
Alright.
We can do collecting manure and then manure as fuel. A wardrobe.
Yeah, you can change the way your character looks with the stuff that you've unlocked. It's quite snazzy. Can someone bring some meat to the drying racks? 3 pieces of it. No, 4, sorry, 4. We have a lot of stuff. Yum. That's my bag, isn't it? So I better put that somewhere else. Keep that on me for now. Put my bag down here for now. So I know where it is for later on.
We should come up with a plan for deer clubs, because deer clubs will come.
Oh, yeah.
And, yeah.
What's the best strategy for killing deer clubs? He is a bastard after all, so.
The best, yeah, we are not suited for it, but the best strategy is gunpowder and putting it to sleep.
Right, okay. How do you make sleep darts?
Sleep darts are from the white bird, no, the black birds. I think... No. Deer clubs will kill any mob in 2 hits.
By the sleep dial, yeah, we need cut reeds, a jet feather, and stingers.
For a sleep dart? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So it's just permanently. How about a frost staff? Will that do it? They freeze them and then bash them on you?
Yeah, you can use a frost staff, a ice staff. I think you need 4 hits, or maybe, I don't know, in together it will maybe 6 to 8 hits. But okay. Then you freeze him, and then you place gunpowder. Every gunpowder does 200 damage.
Fucking hell.
So if you have 10 gunpowder, that's 1000 damage.
And that's one dead Deer Corps, is it? Is it a guaranteed chance to meet him every winter, or is it just a luck chance?
Normally there is a chance, but yeah, you should always count on it.
Prepare for it, yeah. Alright, no worries then. Well, let's get harpooned then, shall we, boys?
And to make gunpowder, you need rotten eggs, and it takes 4 days for an egg to rot. So,
oh fuck!
And you need a birdcage, so you can have eggs. You just give cooked meat to the bird, and he drops an egg.
I will go and hunt for some penguins then. I might be able to find some eggs from them. You never know.
There should be penguins around the Pennet. The Pennet pig house with the walrus.
Yeah, they're so quick to collect their eggs. It's ridiculous. Gotta be careful of the other walrus down here as well. So. Nice one. Do we need just one egg, or was it 4 eggs for gunpowder? I can't remember now.
One gunpowder. I think one gunpowder. Let me check.
Ha. Yeah, the other walrus is here, by the way. It's fighting the tall birds.
For gunpowder, you need one rotten egg, one charcoal, and one nitre.
Okay.
But
Will bird eggs do it as well?
What?
Will tall bird eggs do it as well?
Yeah, but that's stupid. You just give monster meat, you cook it, you give it to the bird, and every meat you give will drop one egg.
Right, okay.
Then you stack them in a pile of 20 eggs near the campfire. And they will rot in 20 days. In 4 days.
Okay. Well, we better farm some, some things then.
You can have the, a bird cage is 6 gold, I think.
I've got 9 gold on me, so we're fine for that.
Oh, okay.
Okay, that's 3. He's getting them. How do you make a bird cage again? I remember.
And we don't have to be scared for meat, because I can always farm the spiders for meat.
Yeah, we got loads of meat, yeah. We'll be good for that.
Just be careful that always is somebody in the base, because if a spider comes along, he will steal the eggs.
No worries. Well, we got one cut reeds here. The other Papyrus gear that I had ages ago, boy, been gone, as I say. Yeah. Right, I'm gonna go to the swamp then, boys, and get some cut reeds, smart.
Yeah, you need the reeds for the bird cages as well.
Yep. I'm gonna go there and get tons of reeds. Do we have any seeds? We do, didn't we? We got tons of seeds. Yeah, we got loads of them.
Yeah.
So we just need more gold. What's more over here?
I think I have 7 gold at the spiders, and I think I also have 1 or 2 gold rocks near the spiders, so...
I got 12 on me, so it's enough for 2 bird cages. That should be enough, shouldn't it, though? 2 bird cages is more than enough, really. I was waiting for morning to come, then I'll go down there and crack some stuff.
And if we are not using farms, then just make
You little bastard.
Just make bird webs and use the seeds in the bird webs for catching birds. And then you have more small jerkies.
We better be careful with these spiders down here. They're going to be a nuisance for trying to steal our eggs.
Yeah, but once it turns into spider 3 then, we chop it down and we move it further away.
Yeah. Wait for that glorious day.
Yeah. And we don't really need a spider den over here because, yeah, we have a den over at another place at the wormhole.
Yeah. We're good, aren't we, say? More glomer goop? Oh, we have one jet feather in here, so that's not bad. Alright, so wait for night time to go away and then, I'll go down to. I'll go to the swamp.
But I do not know how many hit points Deer Clubs has in together.
That's fine, sorry. I will open up the web browser right now and have a look. Might as well. DST Deer Clubs. Hit points. Deer Clubs harder and Deer Clubs together. Let's find out, sorry. In vanilla, I can easily hit 3 at a time. Timing my dark soul. La, 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 yeah, whatever. Yeah, Deerclops has 4,000 health. Twice what it should be from Doomstar, so.
Okay, so 4,000 health. If you want to kill it in one hit, then you need 20 gunpowder.
Yeah.
But if you want his eyeball, then you use 19 gunpowder. You
let then him hit him with your... Yeah, that makes sense.
Burn out, because he will be on fire. So you let him burn out, and then you hit him.
But dude, we should get the... What is the umbrella anyways? Is that a good umbrella or something? I've got a bloody clue. I never remade one.
Yeah.
Very good, is it?
I use it, but it's only like in the normal game. I collect them, and
I'm stepping your head.
Then I use then I make shooting eyeballs or something.
Oh yeah.
But then you have to go to the caves to get the Telucilite, and you combine Telucilite with the eyeball. And then you get the Sootiers, something like that.
Bloody hell.
It's an eyeball that shoots stuff at the enemies.
That's insane.
It's very strong.
It doesn't have durability or anything?
Yeah, it can be destroyed, but it heals over time.
Oh, even better then.
Yeah, and if you build a Sootiers eye trap, you can wall it in. Because it's very tall, so it shoots over the walls.
Bloody heck, really.
Yeah, they have to destroy the walls first, because... And then can they attack the eyeball, and yeah.
That sounds insane.
Yeah, if you have like a base and you have six Shooter's eyeballs around it...
Just impenetrable, is it, yeah?
Yeah.
Lucky... Oh, I found a Quelephant track. That could be really good for that that Quelephant vest.
Guys, we have a level 3 spider then.
Wait for me, boys. I'm just gonna hunt down this Quelephant, and then I'll come and help you out with it. Gonna grab this. That's also. Well, if you want to bring all of the traps down there, that'll help get some of the spiders anyway. But get all of them traps. Bring them down. That'll get at least 6 spiders. That's you. Almost half the battle fought already.
Yeah, but it's almost down.
Oh, you're doing it now, okay. Didn't even wait for me, fine. Fucking tick torches. You leave now, I'm leaving. I want the fucking footprint for the Quelephant. By the way, buffers are red bums, they're just breeded, so. Where's the damn qualifant? Where are you? Oh, I'll track you down. He's around here somewhere. I got him. Yep, found him. You little bastard. Just me. There we are. One qualifant trunk. Should I say the winter qualifant trunk? I'm not coming back home. Well, deposit this this trunk. Over here. Four more meat for there. Hey, I'm not bad. That qualifying gave me like 9 meat. It's insane.
Whoa. It usually is 8.
Yeah, you gave me 9. It was crazy. So, how to make this own qualifying awesomeness? There is. I need 8 silk. Oh my god.
It's no problem. I will hunt spiders.
Yeah, silk. Do we have any buffalo? There we are. Aha! One puffy vest, sir. I'll leave that in here then. Right. Look at me, I'm all green and lovely. Just got a message on Steam, 1 second boys, 1 second. He's never streaming after birth, watch him in a mo. Right, I'm gonna go yeah, in a minute. What's our time anyway? It's 7:10. My god. How time flies. We've been on it for 2.5 hours. Christ. Well, so when we call it a day then, boys, it's been two and a half hours, so we've accomplished much. Now, I said when, don't need now. So yeah, just whenever you guys have had enough already, so I'm game to play for a little while longer if you guys are. 2 more days? Okay, yeah, sure. We'll get to day 25 then, shall we? And we'll call it a day. Just waiting for this night to go away so I can go and get some cut reeds for the spider. For the birdcage. I've got everything for it. I just need some more cut reeds. Which I should be able to get tomorrow easily.
Yeah, and farming spiders again.
Come farm. Okay, no, mate. So we only have 1 day left, boys, and we were planning on until day 25, so I'll go order some food and get some tucker in my belly. It's been a good little marathon, though, I have to say. Just waiting. This is the most boring part about winter, you're just waiting for like half the time. So shall I get some more winter trunks for all of us on our travels or not? I mean, we might as well. It is better protection, so it only seems logical, Captain.
He's glitched in the crockpot. Bloomer is inside the crockpot.
Where is that?
Bloomer is glitched in the crockpot.
Oh right. Ugh.
He'll
be alright, he's sleeping, yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. Hey, little bastard. Yeah. Oh yeah. He's fine now.
I have again 10 silk and 20 monster meat, so.
20 hectares, man, you're a farming genius, you are.
20 spider glands.
More spider glands? What more spider glands do we know what to do with them? We literally got like 63 of the bastards.
Yeah, but it's a good thing to have.
I guess so, yeah. No one's gonna die anytime soon. I've said that before and jinxed it, so I don't wanna say it again. So yeah, make sure you're all back at the base for night for your night 24, so we can log off. So the last day to get stuff done. I'm gonna go and get some coverage and make some make two bird cages. So that's up and running for next week. Here we go. Let's do this. Rah. Someone wants to refill the drying rack, you can do. Tons of meat on there. Tons of jerky. So why are the bees still out for wintertime? I thought they went away. I don't know.
The walrus is awake.
Yeah, there's two more walruses there, so be careful. Man, this winter vest is amazing. I'm still at 50 degrees. This is insane. Haven't made one of these for ages. I forgot how good it was. Yeah, I don't think we will freeze this winter. Not a chance. And we're literally pretty geared for it.
What? They bite me.
Run. what's going on, boys? What's happening?
Help!
I'm coming! Where are you? Are you back at Macy? I'm coming! What's happened?
I need to...
Oh, walrus. Don't die from that walrus, mate, buddy. He's quite nasty. The hell is that from the crock pot? Honey ham? Oh,
yeah,
yummy!
Honey ham gives, I think, 40 health, 75 food, and a little bit of sanity.
Damn.
I always make honey ham in my single game, always.
I didn't even know you could. There's so many recipes, I can't remember all of them.
It's simple. It's one large meat, one small meat, two honey. Or it's one large meat, two small meat, and one honey.
Okay.
And it lasts over 20 days, not in the fridge.
Wow, that is insane.
Yep. That's why I always make honey and honey ham.
Walrus, should we attack him?
You can do, yeah. I'm now coming back to base, you know what I'm saying? You have no armor. You can just attack. I'll be the tank, so I don't mind initiating, let's just say.
We have enough wood to make wooden armors.
Yeah, we've got tons of grass as well, so lock yourself up, mate. We've got tons of pigskin to make the football helmet, so it's about as basic as it gets for armor.
I do see a problem for a for the gunpowder, and that's nitre.
Yes, we need fire stuff, don't we? Will a torch work?
The nitre, we need 20 of them.
We have tons of nitre, don't we? So I thought we did, didn't we? Alright, bird cages, boys.
Olrus is coming for me.
We better go and help them out then, boys. Alright. Right, where you at, buddy? We'll come help you out for the... Oh, you're there, are you? You're literally right next to base. Charge! Where is he? Where's Scarborough off to?
He's sleeping.
Oh, his hounds are back. Yeah, okay. He didn't have any logs. I got him. Got him on the run, boys. So we need to try and get in front of him. Hey, yep, we got him. One more blowpipe and one more meat. That ain't bad then. I thought them fuckers were harder than that. Oh, ice gem. Hype. Oh shit. Anyone got a torch to get back home? No? Yep, skip. Yep, wait, run, let's go. Huddle around the spider. You're going one way. Are you? Yes, you are. Yep, just a bit up here. Up. There we are. We are home. Not bad. Well, that was fun. Good game, everyone. We accomplished wonders there, didn't we?
He is only hard when you cannot catch him, and then he always shoots his
blow darts. Yeah, blowed up.
Yeah, then he's hard to kill, but...
And four mountains? Okay.
We have a lot.
60 spider gland, and I have more at the spider.
Silly, isn't it? We have so much. It's ridiculous. We have 40 spider silks in here as well, so we're good, boys. We are good.
One bird cage was enough, you know, because you can.
I got two because I had the spare gold, so I boxed it.
Oh yeah, but maybe it's better that you spend the gold on tools.
Yeah, good idea. Yeah, not a bad idea, really.
But did anybody of you found the pig king? Because you can always get gold from the pig king.
I haven't found him yet. I've found tons of pigs. I haven't found a picking yet, so... Oh, you found him, have you? Alright. We'll have to go and see him sometime soon with tons of little presents.
Yeah, just give him monster jerky because we have enough monster meat.
Oh, he gives gold, does it? How about that?
It needs to be jerky.
Jerky, yeah. Right.
And then for every meat that you give, you get one gold.
Well, we've got 20 jerky here, so it's not too bad. We've got our meat starting to get stale, so we better get that cooking, really, so. Alright, boys, I'm about to shut down the server, so make sure you're all safe and everything, so. Favorite comment was an awesome one, I have to say. Are you all safe, are you, boys, yeah?
Yep, I'm good.
Alright, boys, have a good week. I'll see you next weekend.